Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. Ahead, we'll decide this to next week's NFC title game, as we've got a great one in store between the Dallas Cowboys and the Los Angeles Rams.
Harrison Butker is set to kick off.
The fourth and final ticket to the conference championship round. We'll know soon enough as we are underway here on a January afternoon.
And this will go as a touchback, and they will begin things at the 25. From the 25, they work this to the 29, a gain of 4.
Well, in every play call, you realize it's not going to go for a touchdown, so a lot of your calls are setting things up for maybe later in the game, trying to establish the inside run, run with toughness now, hopefully get to the perimeter later, and let's face it, you could do worse than a 4-yard run on first down.
Second down, it's Hines. It's a 5-yard gain, but they'll still be a yard short here with third down now looming.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent gain.
Brings up third and one.
And just play number 3 here on the opening drive, and it's an early third and one. A shotgun snap for Garoppolo. And he's able to find Diggs. And he's going to have a Rams first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
Well, that's good for a first down. Here's a guy who went over 1,000 yards receiving in the regular season, and now he's got his first catch of the playoffs.
They will run for the first time with Miles Sanders. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. They get 10 more there, and I believe that'll be enough for another first down. It will.
First down. First and 10 at the 39-yard line.
Looking to throw, Garoppolo. He rifles one that's intercepted. Ricardo Allen with a pick. And they will finally stop him, but a great return. Gets that football all the way down to the 16-yard line.
That's kind of a double whammy. I mean, the interception on the opening drive, that's one thing, but to give him this field position, that's another.
Absolutely perfect start for this defense. They take the ball away on the opening possession. They know that their offense will get the ball to start the second half. They line them up in field goal position, and to me, they got a chance for a touchdown right here out of the gate.
So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10.
Carry for Christian McCaffrey.
And he'll take this one down near the 15.
Tavon Wilson up to make the tackle.
Sometimes you're aligned perfectly and the play comes to you, and sometimes you got to cover some ground to go make the play, as we just saw there.
We saw a great, great example of perseverance right there on that play.
Got to be careful. They might want to throw one over his head as this game progresses.
Here's second and 9, just a yard on that last run. Shotgun handoff now to McCaffrey. He takes this down to about a gain of 3.
Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
Thank you.
third down. Love. Forced out to his left. He may try and run for this. Maybe not exactly what they had in mind, but that scramble good for six and a first down.
These type of plays are backbreakers for a defense. They thought they had him hemmed in, thought they were going to get him on the ground with the pass rush, but were unable to do so. He gets away, picks up a big first down, and sets up first and goal inside the 10.
They'll try to run with McCaffrey. And he gets him a little bit closer. He takes it from the 6 inside the 5 to the 4. It'll be interesting to see now what they do offensively down near the goal line after not much there that time.
As the offensive play caller, that may change your sequence now. Instead of coming right back with a running play, you may have to go to the air.
Second and goal from inside the 5. Again, McCaffrey. And he'll go backwards, losing yardage to the 5. That backs him up 1 yard and brings up third down.
The short field shrinks even more with the type of bodies they brought in on that play. Those extra tight ends, they weren't able to secure their blocks, and that one ended up going backwards.
Like to make the short field pay off. We'll see if they can, but this is third and goal. McCaffrey, and he'll get in. Touchdown, Cowboys.
Touchdown.
A 5-yard touchdown run, and the Cowboys have taken the early lead. Things could just not have started any better for them. They get the turnover, the football right away, able to capitalize on offense for 6.
And we're talking about setting a tone in any game, right? The first points of a ball game. How about during the playoffs? Vitally important, and they've done that in this one.
Extra point right down the middle, and it's now a 7-0 game.
Harrison Butker is set to kick off.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. That'll be taken about a yard deep, and no thought of a return here for Hines.
At their own 25-yard line.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. They had the interception last time. It led to the opening touchdown. So now 7-0 the score as they start first and 10. Try to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. Now Garoppolo lost the football. Points 1, 2, and 3 in their defensive game plan was to get to the quarterback and knock the ball free. They did it there. Luckily, offense hangs on to it.
Yeah, that's got to serve as a wake-up call, though, because they can't afford to let the ball go over to the defense and miss opportunities. And I'm not saying it happened here, but you know what a good rule of thumb is when a play like that occurs? You know who usually recovers it? The guy who missed his block and let his quarterback get hit.
Getting hold of the 30. Open man is Cameron Batson. To the 33-yard line. They get 14 back, but it leads now to a third down. And on third down, the Cowboys bring in an extra defensive back. They'll try and run for it with Sanders. And he will have a first down as they get into the ground at the 37. It's a gain of 4 there, and it gives him a new set of downs.
On third down, that's a good job of situational football and understanding where the first down marker was and getting there.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. After 1, 7-0 on EA Sports.
Cowboys 7, Rams nothing.
Right back to Sanders on first down. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. It's a Rams first down on a pickup of 10. Consecutive plays now where that offensive line has really created a lot of space.
And we've seen the confidence rise, haven't we? It borders on arrogance now. And that's that good arrogance, believing you can run the football whenever you get good ready.
His intended receiver, but it's going to be second down.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
Back to the air on second. It's Garoppolo. And this is incomplete. He was looking for Miles Sanders out of the backfield, and that takes us from second to third down.
They've given him some different looks here defensively in the early going. He's only hit two of his first five passes. With a big third down coming up, he's hoping he's got a play dialed up that can take advantage of whatever the defense throws at him.
So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a third and 10. From the gun, it's Garoppolo. Justin Houston with a big-time sack on third down. It's a loss of 7. Great job defensively. I think he was trying to go through his progressions, find someone to get rid of the football. Before he knew it, he was on his back.
So that just brings us right back to what you said in the beginning. A great job defensively. Nowhere to go with the football. That led to the sack.
And how about this? Fourth and long, and they're going to go for it. I guess is the definition of a head scratcher. Fourth and long, this stage of the game, what were they doing?
I just have to believe that he looked at the situation, still in the first half.